trick if you're under pressure, I suppose, with no other options. So maybe in the corner of the pitch or something like that, just to do a little step over to try and get it past someone. Probably one of the most important things is just to keep your eye on the ball and never close your eyes. The goal, obviously keeping the eye on the ball again, obviously placing it to where you want, rather than just smashing it anywhere, because placing is obviously more effective than just smashing it. For the club, it's a big match because it'll be probably the biggest team that Perth Glory's ever played. And it's obviously preparation for our season and for theirs, so we should both be flying with fitness as well.